It's Alex with Splunk Education. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps of installing Splunk Enterprise on Linux. First, we need to get the software from splunk.com. We click the Free Splunk button on the top right of the interface. We can create an account, or if we already have one, log in. Once logged in, we click the Free Trials and Downloads page link. Under Splunk Enterprise, we click Download Free 60-Day Trial. Clicking the Linux tab, we select the package format that works best with our version of Linux and click Download Now. Splunk also provides you an option to use wget if you choose. We have already downloaded a copy to our server. One note, as with most software, we suggest you do not install Splunk as a root user. Splunk can live in any accessible directory. In this case, we'll install in the opt directory. So let's untar the archive there. We then navigate to the Splunk bin directory. The Splunk commands you'll use most are start, stop, and restart. But a full list of commands can be seen using the help command. To run Splunk, we use the start command. The command line interface displays the Splunk license. We can read through it, or use the accept license argument to accept it. A dialog appears asking us to create a username for the admin user of this instance. We enter our username and are then prompted to provide a new password. We enter our password, confirm it by entering it again, and hit return. As Splunk starts up, we see it grabs the ports it needs and generates keys. Once completed, it will display the Splunk web interface address. Splunk can also be set to start automatically at boot time. We do so using the enable bootstart command. We can now go to the Splunk web address in our browser. We log in with the admin account we created at install and are taken to the Splunk web interface. That's all it takes to get Splunk installed on Linux. To continue your journey learning about Splunk, we suggest you check out the documentation, watch additional videos on the Splunk How-To channel, and register for courses from Splunk Education. Thanks for watching.